I also like to take money and just hire the next superstar in my business. I look at hiring an individual and I say, okay, well, if they're gonna cost me 100 grand a year, what is the net profit if they do a good job at the position I put them in? So I take that money, that stored energy from something else that I did or someone else did that I leveraged, and maybe put it into an individual. That individual, if a good employee, is an asset just as much as buying a real estate property.